truth about the life of Muhammad, peace be upon him, is probably one of the greatest untold stories of our time. His legacy began in 7th century Arabia with a band of small followers, yet over 1400 years later, his following has now grown to a global community of 1.5 billion people. That's almost one-fifth of the world's population. He was born amidst a people of Bedouin culture, yet his teachings today have liberated millions around the world.
Muhammad, upon whom be peace, was a man chosen by God to teach people how to live a happy and fulfilling life. His heart was full of love and compassion for all of humanity. He came with a profound message, a message of justice and equality. And this powerful message threatened the authority of the tyrants of his time. These tyrants stopped at nothing to silence Muhammad. They conjured lies against him. They began a huge campaign to vilify him and to tarnish his character. They even tried to use the media outlets of their time to try and destroy his reputation. Unfortunately, this even continues till today. However, truth shines through falsehood, and lies will never stop people from knowing the reality.
Muhammad was a very calm and peaceful person. He would respond to aggression with graciousness, and he would respond to hatred with love. People around him would describe him as somebody who is always smiling. Now, Muhammad, peace be upon him, was someone who was always concerned about the welfare of everybody around him. And allow me to share with you a small story describing his kind and caring nature. During his lifetime, there was a woman who really hated him. Every day, she would throw rubbish and all sorts of harmful objects in his path. Whenever she saw him, she would use words of abuse and hatred. Now, one day, the Prophet, peace be upon him, was walking along the same path and noticed that there was no rubbish there. Many days continued like this. So out of his concern for her, he went and visited her and found her sick in her home. The woman was amazed and taken aback by his compassion. How is it that this man she had hated so much, the one that she had abused with all her means, had now come to visit her? She was so surprised and realized immediately how good a man Muhammad, peace be upon him, really was.
The amazing character of Muhammad is a lasting example for all to follow. Muslims everywhere model their lives upon his behavior, from prayer to politics, from personal hygiene to community involvement. This one man continues to inspire millions of lives despite living 14 centuries ago. So why not learn more about this amazing man?